FT. Welcome to Jackson 5 Walking Workout. We're going to start with marching on your right foot. Two, one, there it goes. And one, two, one, two. Firstly, thank you so much for joining for this walking workout. We keep it low impact, keep it safe and enjoy it, so you get accepted from the comfort of your own home. These workouts are about having a good time, sweating it out, getting our steps in. From here, we go straight into step six, back it goes. One, two, one, woo, two. Hey! If you love the Jackson 5, man, this workout's been right up to the street. We've got an absolute classic today. Boom. You always remember this step. We're going to add a level two to this. Let's march it out. One, two. Woo! Fantastic. From here, we're going to our second step. Step six to the side. Goes. Step six. Boom. Good. Now, as we do this workout, it's the most important thing I want you to remember. If you're having a good time, you're not doing it right, okay? Big smiles on your face. Get your feet moving. Don't worry about getting fit. Right, get your feet moving. Okay, we're going back into our core. Step six back. Yeah. Now, you want to spice it up? Kick, step, step. Kick, step. Oh! You do not have to do this version. Kick, step, step. Kick, step, step. You can stay here. Absolutely fine. But listen, I want to party. March it out. One, two. One, two, one. Fantastic work. And what I'm going to do, as we go on, the steps get a little bit more complicated. I like to baby step you through this workout, okay? So, the easy version works for you better, do that version. We're going to do double time turn on what it goes. Step. Boom, boom, boom. See that? Step, tap, step, tap. Boom. Woo! Let's go. Energy. It's our chorus, step big back. Three, two, one, go. Step, six. Woo! And you know me. Hey! Kick, pull, shake. Kick, step, step. Kick, step, step. One, two. Kick in. Fuck, kicking out. Put the step down. Boom. Boom. Woo! The rhythm changed on me there a little bit. Doesn't matter. March it out. Hey! There we go. Into our second track straight away. Look at that ABC in the bag. One, two. Did a little foot switch out if you notice that. I'll give you a little tip. If you're ever on the wrong foot, just add a little touch and then you resume. And you end up on the right foot. Easy peasy, right? Okay, from here we'll do step behind and go. Step. I'll show you a little dance groove here. On the last spot, we'll do out in. Ready? Watch it. Step. Stop. Back, back. Woo! Hey, we're going to repeat that same thing again. Wait for it. Stop. Jump one, two, three. Great job. Set, two, three, and a touch, and one, two, three, and a touch, and one. Fantastic work from here. Same step, go forward and back. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, and a touch, and one, two, three. Hey! One, two, three. One, two, three. One. Just changing at different angles now. Step behind. Woo! I'm gonna add a new arm in here. Get ready for that stop. You ready? Three, stop. Woo! Oh! Let's go. Got a late 60s, 70s vibe going on now. Stop. Triple muck. And of course, we're just having fun, right? You get these steps, you care. Well, if you get them, you care, right? If you don't get them, I don't get them. Hey! Same thing, going forwards and back. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, and touch. And one, two, three. One, two, three. Repeat, and one. Woo! Get forward and back in your living room. Let's go. Mash it out. Two, one, it goes. Use these arms now. From here, step touch it out. Woo! This is absolute chew. Back into our triple march. One, two, three, and a touch, and one, two. From here, forwards and back. One, two, three. And what you need. Woo! Triple march on the spot now. One, two. Hey! The Jackson 5 are nothing but feel good. March it out. One, two, one, two. Breathe in. Back to the triple much, you ready? Let's chorus. Where we go? Full them back. One, two, last one now. One, two, three, one. Triple much on the spot. Hey! I lied, we're going forward and back one more time. Let's finish it off now. Pay that beautiful tribute to the Jacksons, march out on spot. Breathe in. Okay, we're gonna go to step touches, but fast now. Step touch, step touch. Woo! Hey, we're like Rocky Robin. What I'm going on now. Now we're gonna do a little waffle, little rock step. Perfect for the track, right? Step, we're gonna stay here. Boom, touch, boom. Enjoy this one. Woo! From here, toe in the water. Step toe, touch forward. Boom. Hey! Sing it for me. Okay, we're gonna do a rock step, but this time to this side. Step, touch. I thought I was on the wrong foot there, but I don't care. Step, touch, step, touch. Toe in the water. Step, touch, step. Hey! Such an innocent, fun track this, isn't it? Side, side, double. Side, side, double it up and side. Woo! Hey! Click and click and. Boom, boom. Ready to rock it out. Rocky Robin out, boom. What you gonna do, add a click here? Woo! And a throw. This time, we're gonna do change over, other side. Same step. Hey! I can't help myself. All the feel good vibes, tone of water chorus. Energy. Hey! Big smiles. Sing it out for me. I've got you with Don White ready. Rock it out. Woo! Great thing when you know the step. Just sit and enjoy it now. Same thing the other side. Change it over, boom. Woo! Chorus. Look at this, speedboat's going past us. I'm sure they're blasting Rocky Robin as well. Guys, we're gonna step touch it out to the end of the track. Hey! We're gonna let this track finish, guys. Woo! Guys, we've got to finish with one track only. There's only one track we can finish with, right? This is one of my greatest tracks of all time. All time. Any artist ever. This is the one. If it was ever me and you on the dance floor and this tune goes on, I'm there. Boom. Woo! Or should I say, when this track's on, you'll find me on the dance floor. Okay, we're gonna march it out. It goes. Du-du-dum. Well done. I'm sending you that sun through your screen right now. You're feeling that energy. It's only me and you right now, right? We're gonna do two step behind. It's a grapevine. Step, grapevine out. One, two, three, two, get a last step. Step behind, grapevine. Now sit on this one. Woo! March it out. Three, two, bring back centre. Boom. And when you've got time like this, right, it's a bit slower. Sit, back, enjoy it. Bah, stay here. Woo! How's my views looking today? Let me show you around. That is the Address Hotel. That is the Al Ain Dubai, which is like the Dubai Eye, biggest one in the world. Blue water island behind me. We're on the Palm Jumeirah in Dubai. Beautiful sun, 39 degrees we're working with today. It's sun rolling, great vibe. If you ain't feeling a couple of those degrees through your screen, I don't know what to do. Woo! Bring it back to marches. Can you think of anything better than 10 minutes of Jackson 5s? Fives. Boom. Woo! Want to know a fun fact about my Jackson 5? They used to be Jackson 5. And they changed their name to Jackson because they changed record labels. They couldn't use the Jackson 5 name. So you find the era where it was just the Jacksons. Fun fact. Guys, we're going to finish with a final sprint. You ready? Finish it off. 3, 2, sprint! Sprint! Sprint everything you got now, guys. Fast feet, fast hands. And we're going to stay here, breathe. It's going to go longer than you expected to go. Sprint! 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 Finish off. 3, 2, 1, and time! Guys, thank you so much. Take your hand down and give yourself a massive round of applause. I hope you enjoyed that workout. Make sure you tag me on Instagram. I want to see your videos. I love you, and I'll see you at the next workout, baby. Yes, team, I hope you enjoyed that workout. Now, if you want to add more steps, I want to click right here to take you straight to another workout, or click right here and go straight to cool down. Now, if you want access to workouts just like that, longer workouts, 5,000, 10,000 set workouts, interval workouts, dumbbell walking workouts, as well as our 6-week Let's Sweat program designed to help you lose weight and get in shape. Make sure you take advantage of our 7-day free trial at getfitwithrick.com. Tag me on Instagram, I'll see you in our private Facebook group, and I'll see you at the next workout, baby.